We are under siege.
This is not just anyone. She's